Be it luck, it's time. A moment to moment, one love always in our current primary flux. Let there be light, right, become one with knowledge, lifted from deep-seated feelings when she loves. Change is inevitable. Life is inherently good. People are friendly. Love is fine. Right. Often misunderstood. Whole room can bring clarity to one's mind or delusion, depending on one's parallax. A stationary perception is seldom fact. Dive in. Knowledge is always worth the heady tax. Powerful draw is felt. He who feels her pull falls in hold. One's heart never knows what knowledge lurks down any road or around any bend. Even on a day like any other in your own neighborhood, nonetheless. Will she be caught a victim to his line or feelings unrequited? Your guess, my friend, is as good as mine.
Punch me out, something here is human. The human is a Homo sapien, a species of highly intelligent primate. The small male is in the pursuit of a potential mate. Oh,
the female is presenting herself.
This is the moment for his mating song and dance to entice her, potentially mate. The female finishes tying her shoe and responds to the male's pass in a less than favorable way to the male's apparent wishes. He has successfully pigeonholed her suit. Any given day, who knows when the love she approves of will creep up unexpectedly and pounce upon her. Oh, wait. What's this in my ear? Here we go. It's more of voices and zoomed rapture. The point is after these intelligent primates. No, unfortunately, the producers have informed me that we are out of time, and to back the drone off, they say, no eavesdropping today. I am David Attenborough. This is Pigeonholed, Episode 1, The Origin of Fitness, by Michael Lawrence Bates's Fantasia. Stay tuned for more of his anthology series.
Shame white, the diamond. Shame white.